On December 13, 2014, the world's top-class ballet festival was held in the northern Chinese city of Tianjin, bringing a huge surprise for dancing fans. One of the world's top three major ballets, the Russia's Mariinsky Ballet visited Tianjin the second time since 2013. Two ballet classics, The Little Humpback Horse, Ballet Gala Mihail Fokin, made dock in China. With an uncommon comic manifestation, The Little Humpback Horse overthrew the audience's inertial impression of ballet. Two principal dancers, Lopakhina and Shekhrarov, play the heroine and hero. The story is from Russian folklore, in which a man named Ivan, who plays widely considered as a fool, with the help of a magical horse, Ivan successfully overcame all types of challenges, defeats a greedy and stupid Tsar, and eventually not win the heart of a beautiful girl, but also became the new Tsar.
The audience loved the humorous interpretation in the play. Because there is no language translation, such humor made ballet performance easier to understand and accept. The Little Humpbacked Horse is not a traditional Mariinsky repertory. Besides that, it only started showing on stage in 2009. But people responded very good. Because the story is known to all children and adults in Russia, everybody can understand it. And the interesting part is the original story was in the ancient Russia, but we played it with a modern approach.
Mariinsky theater has a history of more than 200 years. The traditional ballet masterpiece, Swan Lake, Sleeping Beauty, and The Nutcracker were all born here. The timeless classic Swan Lake is recognized as the most authoritative version in the world. It is for these landmark works, the heavyweight theater earned its name as a carrier of ballet world.
years of history brings us profound tradition. It has been passed down from one generation to another and has always kept the world first-class level. We are also the largest ballet in the world, with more than 250 dancers, while a general theater ballet probably has about 80.
Another reason for this performance is Mariinsky was invited to attend the 2014 Tianjin International Opera Ballet Festival. Before they came, the director of Mariinsky was skeptical and worried that whether Tianjin Grand Theater can handle such performance. The general manager of Tianjin Grand Theater, Qian Cheng, went all out to provide the corresponding support for the show.
When I first talked about Mariinsky coming to Tianjin to play Anna Karenina, the manager had doubt too. He couldn't trust us to meet all his high standards even when he sat here watching the show. He still couldn't rest assured that Anna Karenina was put on stage successfully. People from all over the country, some even coming from the UK, were here to watch.
Mariinsky Theater has strict requirements for stage setup. They need to use special floor which had to be airlifted from Russia and to bring their own band. The cost reached more than 7 million yuan. This was the highest cost Tianjin had in the high-end performing market.
This is how we do it. In order to bring the best in the world, we are willing to go to great length. Because I think that's what our grand city, Tianjin, deserves.
Tianjin has 600 years of deep cultural accumulation. Influenced by the communication and colliding between Chinese and Western culture for nearly a century, the city was given a profound grace and an extensive cultural self-restraint. Since September 2013, Tianjin municipal government issued a new policy of supporting high-end performance. Many considered as high art, including Western opera, ballet, and symphony, has been introduced in Tianjin. Tianjin Grand Theater was built in April 2012. It has been undertaking a couple of hundred ballet performances ever since. For this performance, Mariinsky Theatre bought a large team of nearly 200 people, including several star dancers. 1.75 meters, ballerina Uliana Lopapkina is now the world top classical ballet dancer. The goddess is also recognized as the world's best white swan. Partner is another principal dancer, Shiklarov. The audience was completely captivated by their excellent performance.
We saw the show last night. It was wonderful. The Mariinsky group dance demands great effort. They hold the bar very high. Mariinsky performed in Tianjin these 2 years. Many of my friends in Beijing came to Tianjin watching the show. I'm so happy we could see such top performance in our city.
For the past few years, Russian ballet, Irish river dance, European drama. This world-famous performance was constantly put on the stage of Tianjin Grand Theatre. Not only the classics are now so close to home, but also the distance between Chinese audience and the global culture market has become closer.